Hello guys, welcome back to another video. Today we are going to be continuing The Last of Us 2, part 2 I should say. This is going to be part 6, losing count right now, but let's go ahead and continue. Like I always say, it's so chaotic so far and just so fun to play with, and I hope you guys are enjoying it.
What are we searching for?
Trespasser.
I got the one on the left.
The shit again?
Okay.
We need more guys by the fucking walls.
Preach into the choir, man.
Maybe try that house?
Yeah.
Okay. So, this is where we left off last time. I know it was kind of a weird way to leave off.
Answer me. Casey? Quit fucking around. Casey?
Check her.
I'm on it.
Oh, God. What?
It's Casey! She's dead!
Drew? Everything all right? God damn it. Hey!
Yes. Everything is okay. So evil. Everything's fine. Go, 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 go.
Okay. Get some gas.
I am.
More.
Come on.
Come on.
Jesse, get us the fuck out of here.
I'm trying.
Jesse.
Oh, shit. He's close.
Jesus.
Watch out! Get the tire!
No one to get away! Hang on!
Go! Go!
Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. They're getting so rich like this. I thought that was a headshot.
Shit!
Keep on!
I could have gotten the other lady over there. Oh my goodness. We didn't make it that far at all. Oh, shit. Oh. Oh, okay.
Go, go!
Oh, no.
Come on!
Oh, God!
Oh, gosh!
This is scary.
Get off me! Get off me!
Oh my god, my door!
Damn it!
Oh my god, jeez. Oh my gosh. Where are we driving? Whoa! I'm paying attention!
Shit!
Oh god!
Oh my gosh. Get out of here. At least we know how to swim now. Jeez. I don't want to imagine, like, if Joel never taught us to swim. I think we'd have learned either way, though, but I don't know. Jeez. That didn't go as well as I thought it was gonna be, I guess.
You okay?
Never better.
The way he's laying.
I think we're in the clear. Here, go.
Oh, thanks.
Something's up with his leg, though.
This way.
Okay. Did he get bit or did he get shot at? Gina.
Hey.
Oh. We brought back somebody.
Oh my god. Jesse.
Hey, Dina.
Oh. Hey. You okay?
Nothing little sleep won't take care of.
We should get inside. Yeah.
I think the baby is his, right? I mean, they were in a relationship earlier, or before them.
How'd you get past Maria?
I had to sneak out. My friend's problems are my problems. I heard you're sick.
Oh, it's just a stomach thing. Come on, let's sit you down, huh?
You don't need to do that.
Oh, shut up. So when'd you leave Jackson?
Day after you. There was bad snow when I crossed into Oregon. I've been doing 18-hour stretches for the past 2 weeks trying to catch you.
Oh, don't tell me she's... She's jealous. Or she's like a little bit...
Huh?
Are you with me?
Yeah, I'm good.
Okay.
Tommy.
Anyway,
2 years earlier.
This silent treatment. Man, I mean, I forget my own birthday if she didn't remind me when it was.
You should just apologize to her.
I just said... Okay, what's going on?
Nothing. Why?
I can tell when you're off.
Just got some stuff on my mind.
You let me know if you want to talk about it.
Okay.
Got stragglers.
How many?
Just a handful.
Ooh. Got him.
You want to give it a whirl?
Sure.
Are you sure?
I have the best aim. Which was snipers, I guess. Being sarcastic. Okay.
See that sign there? Red one? Try hitting that. Good way to draw them out of wherever they're hiding.
Oh, that one?
Got aim higher. Leave the bullet room to drop.
Oh, okay.
I see.
Oh, okay.
There you go.
Oh, there's a lot.
Sounds attracting them.
Well, we are on patrol. Let's clear them out.
Okay. Stop moving, please. I'm really bad with moving targets. Okay, it's gonna take a while. Ah, damn it.
Shit.
Make sure to compensate for the bullet drop.
Okay.
There you go. See a few more.
Oh, that was kind of a lucky shot right there. All of them are. What?
Gotcha. I like this thing.
Oh, I missed.
That's all of them. Usually more over this way if you want to keep shooting.
Okay.
Where are they coming from?
Hordes like to move through this area in winter. They always end up leaving behind a few stragglers.
They do the same routes every year?
Like a migration or something.
What's that about?
Well, when the barometric pressure reaches a certain temperature... I don't fucking know. Check out the shed. Looks like it's moving downhill.
Why?
Oh, I didn't think that was gonna get her.
Dead animal.
Hmm.
Look up by the truck there. They're munching on that deer there. Guess they're hungry.
Seems like it. What? Oh, right there, okay. Oh, they munching.
I'm in place. Looks clear. Bet there's some this way.
Okay. I'm impressed with myself,
something
too.
By the ski lifts? Look way out there. Under those gondolas. By that
okay,
tower.
I see it.
You see it?
Oh, wow, that's really far. Oh!
You're a natural. A handful more.
Oh, damn it. Oh, just got his leg.
What you think?
Beautiful. Three left.
Oh, damn, it's so far away.
No rush.
Freaking A.
Oh, come on.
I got his head.
You're really getting it.
Yes.
More out. Yes.
Okay. This one right there. Ooh.
Well done. Well, I'm not seeing any more.
Yeah, me neither.
All right. Let's head in. See if Joel's back.
Sure.
360. What is it? 360 no scope? I don't remember what that is.
Hand her over.
Hey, thanks for that. It's just what I needed.
Sure. Ladies first. I'm not supposed to say anything, but Joel's worried about you.
There's nothing to worry about.
Well, I'm sure there isn't. But if you don't talk to him, he's gonna think something's wrong.
I'd talk to him.
Well, you have to do more than hi and bye.
Okay, I will try.
Hi and bye.
That was y'all shooting up there, right?
Oh, just some stragglers. Ellie got to try out my scope.
How'd you like it?
Yeah, feels good.
Oh.
I see you haven't gotten around to changing the string yet.
I didn't know I was supposed to.
Yeah, we'll get you some new ones.
Well, there's that music store down there. I bet they got guitar stuff. I mean, that area's long overdue for a sweep anyway. I'd keep watch.
What do you say, kiddo?
Sure.
And that's our cue.
Are you sure you don't want to come?
Get on now. He's waiting.
Okay. So I guess our...
Okay. Let's go.
All right.
We're just going to get strings for our guitar.
You and Tommy cross anything when you was out?
Just the few we saw from the ridge. You?
You know, found two runners in a house. Jesse tells me you're handling your own quite well on the group patrol. He's even recommending you for paired patrols. Well, I think you're still a bit young for it.
I'm a better shot than almost all of them. And I have more experience than most of the new recruits
Look,
who...
you think you're ready. I trust you.
Okay. Thanks.
You just do me a favor and start with the shorter routes for now. You know, see how you handle them.
All right.
Hey, you remember those, Savage Starlight comic books that you're into?
Yeah.
Tommy and I found some when we were moving through that school the other day.
Did you like them?
Oh, you know, it's not really my cup of tea, but... Dr. Daniela Starr, I mean, she's pretty...
She's a savage.
Well, what she does to Captain Ryan in that death match...
Captain Ryan.
Yeah. I mean, he definitely deserved it, but...
There's a nice twist how they escaped.
You're funny.
Music store's up that way. We're gonna have to leave the horses here.
Yeah.
Okay.
Sounds good.
I hope we don't... I'm sure we'll come across some trouble.
You need a boost?
I got it. I don't think we can go this way.
What?
Can we go this way?
Well, damn. Used to be able to swim across this.
Okay, so now what?
Well, if you're up for it, we can try cutting through that hotel.
I'm up for it.
Okay, I thought that was the way. That's not the way. Oh, hey.
Sweet.
Yes.
Found a rare hero card right in that ditch.
He's still collecting those things.
Don't be jealous.
I'll do my damnedest.
Damn it.
What's he looking at?
Oh, that might be something. You think you can fit in there?
Well, it's worth a shot.
Okay, let's just crawl.
Yep.
Oof.
I'm through. Hold on.
All right.
Some zombies in here, though. Weird feeling. So dark.
Well, hello.
Howdy.
You impressed?
Nope. You're just too skinny. You need to eat more.
You're welcome.
You're just too skinny. Let's check in here. See if we can find anything. I have a weird feeling that I missed some of those cards, like, from the times when I don't even look in certain areas. When I should be.
I think I see a way through, but we got spores. Put your mask on.
Ugh, do I have to? It's just us.
What if we run into someone?
Okay, fine.
You gotta be smart about this. Stop wearing that mask, kiddo, and eventually you're gonna slip up in front of someone you shouldn't.
I've never slipped.
You ain't told nobody new, have you? Not Jesse or Dina or...
Of course not.
Okay, good.
You ever been in here before?
You just patrol the streets. Feeling like a bit of an oversight now.
Maybe.
Some emerald, take that. There's Oh my god, wait. Let me go in here real quick. Anything important? Just ammo.
It was shot a while back.
When did the last patrol go through here?
I'm not sure.
Is it one of us?
Only people went missing from Jackson, them teenagers from last year. This one's too old. Probably just roamed in.
Okay. I was like, where do I go? I'm lost for a second. I hear. Oh, clickers.
Come here.
patrol, right?
Okay. Let's take him out.
Kinda glad he got the first one. Ooh, I startled them. I didn't mean to do that. Okay. Look at that.
Over here.
Is there any more?
Joel, I think we did it.
Barely.
I think so. Good job, kiddo.
So, what do you say we give up on those strings for today?
Could have said it better myself. I think our only way out is forward now.
Oh, really?
It looks like it might be something.
Following you.
Go. Oh, I was like, wait. Somebody better not grab us. I don't think so, because the wall is a stone. Oh my god, he's huge.
Stay away from her!
Oh man. I'm sorry, that startled me. What shots do you need? I thought I died. Damn.
It was too close.
Yeah, those.
Sure. But we fucking did it.
Yeah, we sure did.
Let's take some of this ammo.
You know, than being really old, ain't nothing. A solid night of sleep won't shake off.
I want to get out of here.
Yeah, that was a huge... So, which way do we go?
What are you doing? What if there's like two bloaters back there?
It'll be fine.
I gotta heal myself.
Okay. Spores are clear.
Back there, huh?
Not often we get a bloater around these parts.
Yeah. It's a big one.
Jesse and Dina are gonna lose their shit when they hear about this.
What's the deal with them two anyway? They're dating, right?
On and off. Why?
I hear the way Jesse talks about you.
No, Jesse and I are just friends.
Oof.
No. I've got a pretty keen eye for these sort of things.
Not so keen with this one.
We'll see.
But she gets her eye on Dina, though.
Don't hold your breath.
Wait. Okay. I'm just checking to see if I don't miss anything. Okay, so it looks like we're clear.
You can squeeze through there.
Sure. No zombie.
See what it is?
Yeah. Okay.
The heck?
Ellie! Oh.
Thanks.
Yeah.
Hey, Joel.
Huh?
I think it's them. The couple that ran away last year.
I think you're right.
Jackson is a wonderful place, but we got tired of hearing the stories of people suffering everywhere else. We wanted to save lives. We had good intentions. We didn't make it an hour before running into a horde. Now we're bitten. We've decided we're gonna end our lives instead of turning. Please tell our family and friends that we're sorry. Love, Adam and Sydney. I shot her. I can't take my own life. I'm a fucking coward. Adam.
Jesus. Crazy.
Only they were immune, right?
Well, let's... let's go get Tommy and we can get these bodies back to Jackson.
After you took me out of the Firefly Hospital, you said there were dozens of people like me.
Yeah, that's what they told me.
I've never met another immune person before. Have you?
I could be hiding it. You do.
Do you believe that?
Is now really the time for this?
We traveled across the entire country to bring me to the Fireflies. I had so many questions for them. Why did you pull me out of there while I was still unconscious?
Because I let them run their tests. And when I saw that they were useless, I got us out of there.
How do you know they were useless? Maybe if you just would have given them more time, they could have figured something out.
There was no cure. There's nothing that could help these people or anybody else. I know you wish things were different. I wish things were different. But they ain't. And we need to get these kids back to their families. Is there something else you'd like to rehash? Come on.
Jesse's passed out.
That's cool.
Hey, let me do that.
He's a good guy. Why didn't you tell him?
Wasn't the right time. There you go.
What about this? Anything worthwhile?
Actually, yeah.
Abby?
No. This girl, Nora. Her unit was assigned to this hospital. They were collecting supplies or something.
This hospital?
Yeah. What, you're gonna go now?
Yeah, we have a lead.
Like, at least just wait for Jessie to rest up.
She could be gone by then.
Ellie.
We know her location. Maybe Tommy does too. What?
Nothing. Good. Can you come help me with the door, please? Yep.
Ooh, we're going out at night. Now this is the best night to be out? I don't think so.
Right. If I follow Route 5, that should take me to the hospital. Follow Route 5. Track down Nora.
Doesn't seem too dark.
Get her to tell me where Abby is. Easy.
Let's just be all loud already. I'm sorry.
Gotta get through.
No zombies? Ain't that odd? Some supplies in here. I think one thing I really love about this game is that it takes us back to, like, in the past, when Joel was around. Because I've always wondered, like, whenever she was gonna question him about, the fireflies.
Okay, progress.
And if he actually ever even told her what exactly happened. I don't think so. I think there's zombies in there. We're not going in there. Do we have to go in there? Shit. What is that? A dog? Or a cat? This is where we're supposed to go. I don't know if we're supposed to go in that building or not. But there was a lot of zombies, so I don't know if I wanted to go in there.
Alright.
Okay, so we have to use something with that garbage can. Is there anything of use that we need in here? No. Guessing we have to go over that wall.
Damn it.
Just all out. If only we had somebody here to help us. I gotta do this quickly. Ready? Okay, we think we got this.
Come on.
Yes. God, I actually could not think of that for the longest time.
That's pretty smart, Ellie.
My brain was frozen for a second. Yes. Finally. Okay, let's move on.
Okay. There's the hospital.
So far away.
Thought I'd be closer.
No, but we're so far. It's kind of beautiful, actually. I like her little sketch of Jesse. I think we're supposed to go up here. Spores. Please be no spores.
Oof, stinks in here.
Why is it stinking here?
Oh.
Oh no.
Fucking wolf. Serves you right.
Where did the zombie go? What was that?
Man, not good.
Oof. Somebody got... Somebody got...
Got you.
Yep, they did. What was that? I'm a little bit confused. I thought I heard a zombie. Stalkers.
Need to find a way out of here.
Do they not attack us?
These fuckers are quiet.
Damn it. At least it's not a big booming guy, whatever they call it. Do I have another weapon? Oh yes, I do have a shot. Oh my gosh, my heart's... Are we going up?
Man, that sucked.
Ah. Oof, that running water.
Where's the hospital?
I'm getting closer.
Not much farther. Can't get to the street from here.
Can we just jump in?
Gotta go back in.
Imagine, just going back in. Dang it. Go back inside. Very limited ammo.
Down to the street.
Anymore? Goodness. Oh, shit. Oh my God. Scary.
Okay. Time to go.
Okay. Which way do we go? Trying to find more ammo.
There's gotta be a way out of here.
Okay. Let's see if we can find a way out.
Here we go.
Oh.
Shit.
Go! Flash! Good.
Get off of me!
Stupid zombie, get off of me! So fast. Oh man. Oh. Okay, that's another way to get closer.
Fuck Seattle.
Sometimes it's really frustrating when I reload. This is the way. Yes. This is the way. So this doesn't break on us. Ah. Okay. Nice. Got stuck there for a second, but I think...
Get me the hell out of here.
I think we're good. Back on track. Imagine if we're in the hospital now. I don't think so.
Where the hell did I end up?
Where did we really end up? All the way back across the whole city.
Okay. We're here. And the hospital's there.
Does that make us closer?
Cut through the park.
Oof. This is a lovely park. What's that? What's that whistle? What was that whistle? I didn't like that whistle at all. God, that scared me. That freaking scared me. I don't know why. Oh my God. We're gonna get past these people. Whew. It scared me. I don't know why, guys. I'm so focused right now. Okay, I think there's probably like two more. I hear somebody on that side. Yeah, the person with the torch. I think that's the person that shot me with the arrow. They're gonna pay for that. Is that all of them?
Jesus.
Probably.
These must be the scars.
Probably.
Doesn't matter.
Gotta move on.
Hospital.
So there's scars?
You better not have strung Nora up.
Scars. What else is there? This one's a better one. She write down. Scars. How does people stay focused and why are you here? Yeah. So we, I love the bow and arrow now, honestly, because it's more silent.
Need to get past that checkpoint gate.
And much more convenient. As long as you have a good aim, you'll be fine. Sometimes I just don't even think that I'm able to get them, but so wide. Jeez, I'm so loud. Gosh, I don't like this. Is there pigeons in here? Sounds like it. Pigeons. Is there any ammo in here? So we'll check. I think. I think I missed something downstairs though, but I guess we'll just keep moving. These owls are freaky. Or pigeons.
Nope.
Dang it. Let's see what the bus they're at, right? What's that?
Needed this.
What's this? Oh, that's cool. Convenient. My wife Paige is waiting for me back in Oak Conference.
Man, that sucks.
Oh, jeez. Hmm. Bummer.
Sorry.
Alright. Let's get on the move. We haven't made it to the hospital yet, but eventually we will. Sir? I'm guessing we go this way.
I think I can fit.
I think I can fit.
Search for stragglers. May she guide us.
Fudge! Are they really coming this way?
Did you hear what Lily did?
I did. Shame.
Wait! Straggler! Let me restart that. I didn't realize that. They need to die, like, quickly. Is there another one? Oh, he's right there. Actually, I'm just gonna go up to him. Oh fudge, there's two of them. Did she notice? Okay, so we got that guy. The people know. I can see her head. Oh. She made a strange noise. Okay, so we're good for now, I guess. Okay. We're all right for now. I'm just gonna find other people that are... There are whistles that are not gonna work. I feel like, where's my friends? Oh, you did, huh? Can't craft any more weapons. Come on, do it quickly. Oof, I thought that lady was gonna... I thought that other lady was gonna find me or see me. Get this lady, please. Come on.
Quiet!
Actually, I'm just gonna fuck her. Did she find her friends? Shut up.
They can't be far.
How many of them are there? Did you call up? So many. Get that person up top.
You too.
She guide us home.
don't think that's all of them. I think there's still one more. Oh shit. I'm tired of all of you guys. I really am.
Oh, it came from back there.
Shit, I need to heal myself.
Quick.
Oh, you bitch. Today.
Know you're out there.
I am. Come on, nobody has ammo.
I think that's it.
Finally.
Oh, damn this city.
Wow, that was a
fucking hospital.
That was the most I've ever killed. I feel like there's just so many of them, guys. But we did it. Oh my gosh, imagine if I didn't jump. I wasn't gonna jump, actually. I was just gonna jump off. No, I think we're okay. Gosh. Nobody told me that there was going to be a boss fight.
You motherfucker!
Oh my god. Oh, jeez. Oh my god! Who the fuck did that? Oh, you...
Don't let her escape!
Dude, him! Me. What the fuck was that? Oh god, I thought he was gonna be hard.
Shit.
What you get, bitch? I have the big weapon now. I thought that guy was gonna be really tough to fight, but he wasn't that bad, honestly. I think we're almost at a hospital. Hopefully. We've encountered a lot of people. Which prevented us to get there quicker, I guess.
Could be good.
we go up or down? Oh, we go up, of course. Do not tell me there's more. Let me just make some stuff real quick.
Better still be there, Nora.
We're here. Or almost there. We are almost there. Whoa! Oh gosh, that's scary. So I'm gonna go up here. How about this? Go down. All right. Yep, the hospital's right there. What the hell's that? Oh, I was like, what is that in the water? Tommy? Possibly? But they said she. I'm confused, yeah. Unless they're talking about me. Oh, fudge. Does he not hear the water? Oh, he's listening to music, that's why.
Don't make a fucking sound. Hands up.
What is she playing?
Do you know a girl named Nora?
Sure, yeah.
Where is she?
In the hospital.
Where in the hospital?
Yeah, they're clearing out the upper floors. She's somewhere in there.
Seems like we made it to the hospital. So guys, I'm gonna end here. Thank you guys for hanging out with me. If you made it this far, thank you. Oh, it's so fun. Okay guys, thank you guys again for hanging out with me, and I will see you guys in the next video. Bye.